somebody would like to call it ranting. You know what really, really pisses me the fuck off? Is when people tell you you have to dress a certain way to be around others. Hey, you know what? If you go to a fucking wedding, you gotta dress up all fucking nice. Hey, if I gotta go to a funeral where some guy just fucking died, I gotta dress up all fucking nice. Hey, you know what? You just became 16 years old. What is it? Mexicans do fucking Quinceañera, whatever the fuck it's called. Point is, this is just fucking retarded that it's such a goddamn environment that we have to fucking dress a certain way to fit for either the moment, the tradition, the environment, everyone's expectations, all this fucking bullshit. I believe if you really fucking care about somebody, if someone just shows up, that's fucking good enough. If you expect anything more from a person, then you yourself are just fucking vanity filled, and you yourself also have to find a way to deal with it. Because it's fucking bullshit on the pressures of everybody else that you fucking... What do you do? What? You tell somebody they're not good enough. You tell somebody if they don't wear a certain dress code, they can't enter an environment. You tell somebody, hey, you know what? Your clothing's got a couple of holes in it. I think the person fucking realizes there's holes in the goddamn clothing. They wear it, right? They take it off, right? They clean it, right? So wouldn't logic say that person has that shit around their body this fucking long? They would actually know what the fuck's on their clothing? And for you to point out, hey, man, yo, you got holes in your clothing. If we go out like that, you know, you're totally, you know, bringing down everything, man. You're making me look bad. Well, fuck you goddamn dearly. I hope you really go fuck yourself. Because at any time someone tells you like that, mother, father, parent, sibling, brother, fucking spouse, friend, doesn't really matter. All of them are fucking, like, assholes. All of them are trying to make you work underneath what they believe is a preconception of how you're supposed to look. All of it's vanity. All of it's bullshit, and don't listen to anybody.